How's it going, guys? This is Razor Wrath, bringing you part 12.
Now, how often do I say Spider-Man should let the
of Marvel Spider-Man?
At least 6 times a day, and that's on my day off. And for once, that is exactly what happened. When Officer Jefferson Davis stopped the truck full of armed criminals from mowing down innocent bystanders. What about Spider-Man? Where was the city's self-styled champion? Oh. He's the one who started this chase, right out of an 80s action movie. But it took a real hero to finish it. Thank God Officer Davis was on the scene, and that he saved all those lives in Spider-Man. Jefferson Davis, you have earned the coveted J. Jonah Jameson nod of respect. I just nodded.
I must de-scramble this.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Got it. Is that a level up? Backpacks galore. Get this one while we head over to the feast. Electrician gloves.
Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once.
Nice. Thugs need a beat down. Here I come, mister.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Oh no. Get wrecked. What? You are obnoxious.
Someone's trapped in that car.
Stop that. Oh my gosh. Dude.
Under that car. Need to hurry.
Get out of here. Oh no, citizen.
Thugs who caused the wreck are down, but people are still trapped.
Civilian, got you.
Almost got it.
Citizens rescued. Oh, no. Where's the last guy? Oh, got you. Rip your door off and yank it.
That's everyone. Glad I was here to help.
Thanks.
Awesome.
I thought it was all over.
Level up. Melee damage increase. Head to the feast shelter. Alrighty. Let's do that now. Do Suit power ready.
All units, we're receiving reports of an armored car robbery. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Gotta change our clothes. Can't go in as Spider-Man.
I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
Time to get some rest, Peter. At the May's office.
Hey, kid. What are you doing here at this hour?
You guys play this late?
I was a long-haul trucker before I lost my lease. Nights when it's quiet. Easy to think.
Not easy enough where you're playing. My late husband snored. I was always up.
Well, it's nice you got company.
Better than nothing. Barely.
Have a good night, you two.
Hey, quiet down, will you?
It's great. Oh, we could just go up here. Head to May's office.
So, I got the job. May's recommendation really helped. People know that when she's
hope May's couch is comfortable. So I was into horses. Wasn't everybody at some point? Man, was I ever a dork.
Was I a dork? Walls.
Miss you.
Oh, Uncle Ben. Time to take some. Time to get some sleep.
I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kinda went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this after- Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
See you then, MJ. Dude. Couch surfing. Build suit mods to gain advantage in combat. Trying. Do. a spidey suit on. Couch surfing complete.
It's so humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Great gear and abilities. Helping Howard.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
Catch pigeons for Howard across the city.
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Will do, Howard. I forgot a back black cat hideout. Stake out. Cat over here.
Another camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Hi, Kitty.
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Stakeout complete.
Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. Life would kill me if I ditched a ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Never mind. Nothing like putting my skills to good use.
How do I get you? Got it. Huh.
Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Plex? Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer.
Williams Brick Bridge.
Pat on the head and point him towards me. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
Black Cat stakeout.
Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
I really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
Brooklyn Bridge.
We've got a commercial robbery in progress. Proceed to two bridges. Over.
Oh no, armed robbery. Excuse me, sirs. You need to knock that off. Oh, okay. Oh, snaps.
Arresting Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
All right, then. Got that. Got another bird. Municipal building.
Well, Bertie. Pigeons. Come on. It's a fast one.
Come here, you little guy. Gotcha. Alrighty, let's see what's over here. Oh, he's already bushwhacked. Get wrecked. Gotcha. You're safe.
It's one thing to rob an armored truck.
Nice.
It's another to put lives at risk. I need to stop the demons.
All right, what do we have to do over here? Said something about armed people. What are you guys shipping?
Consolidated shipping.
Oh no, shooting a foot.
Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Safe. Perch takedown. Very good, sir. You're safe. I don't know how that was safe at all.
Sleep it off.
Come here. You're mine. Doopy doop. Escape gunfire.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us too.
Fisk's territory is ours.
Oh
now.
No.
Not today.
Get wrecked. You're gonna be annoying. Cell phone.
Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you one.
Dun dun dun.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Excuse me. Just keep flinging everything at you, dudes. Get out of here. Whoa, you make explosions?
Well, I got their attention. Excuse me, sir. You're gone. You two stay here. Wait for the police. Better swing around the outside to look for Fist's men.
Thank you. No.
Gotta find the survivors fast.
Freak, do I get out of here? Excuse me. Yeah, that's how we do it. Web bomb. Stay down. Uh-oh.
Hey, big guy.
Big dude coming in. I'm sorry, were you guys trying to attack me? Get wrecked in the air.
You okay?
Oh, that was awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks. Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
There we go. Stop being a butt, Fisk.
Hello again.
Excuse me, where do you think you're going? That sucks. Swing, Spidey, swing. Got it. That one. Holy crap.
Go, go.
Let's just change it on. You, Mr.
Did that
helicopter.
Just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, I got this.
Come here. Hello. Behind you.
Whoa, rockets.
Oh, rockets. That's not good.
That helicopter is destroying the city.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Oh my gosh, come on. What the fucking hell? Let's go, you stupid thing. Where the hell'd you go? Dude, how am I supposed to chase a helicopter that I lost? What the shit? Stupid building. That was ridiculous. Stay freaking swinging, you freaking retardo.
Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
Fucking hell.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
To regret this.
Fuck, go. My God, why can't you run, Peter? Holy shit.
Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
Excuse me. Get in there. Excuse me, stop that. Can you piss off?
Can't get to the engine while this guy's a... One engine down. Now for the second.
Down there, good sir.
Need a plane. Plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this.
Got it. Smack it into another building.
Don't screw this up.
Oh, geez. And we got it. Just a hanging helicopter by webs. Wonderful.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Whoops.
Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy. Oh, crap. I'm late. You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
Straw meat camo complete. And we got a level up.
Did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
5% swing speed. Alright guys, well that'll wrap up part 12. And that'll be it for today. Stay tuned for the next one, guys. This is Razor Wrath. Peace out.